Before going into this video, we would like to thank you guys so much for 500 subscribers.
If I slip into the ocean, swallow me up in one motion, though. Seize my queen, I show devotion.
Below the world record holder Phelps in lane four. One length of the pool.
Take your mark.
In each of the four-stroke disciplines.
Now watch Pereira go.
Pereira's got him pumped.
He's up and he's a long side.
Just so strong, nobody in this field can even come close to staying with him.
Top of the screen.
They'll try to run him down a little bit on the press,
alongside of him
and
Lefty too.
And Hagino,
they're all on the line.
Very strong stroke at the end. That's the freestyle. No way, shape, or form do I think anybody can beat this guy.
Into the backstroke now. Does he take the honest? The crowd will go crazy.
They do. 24-7 for Phelps is lurking though.
To the backstroke.
1-7 behind. Phelps is under waters. Are so good in this tournament. I am dark right on Brian Lochte. He's a backstroke. He's second champion. The 200 backstroke. He's going to try and go with Phelps here.
He made the U.S. team in the 200 long distance. Dropped that
form, but the three out there now.
Getting really clock crazy.
Phelps may be in front,
but it's just individual events here, and he's a very, very good sensation. He's got the lead as he makes the turn of the breaststroke.
In the breaststroke. He was found a little bit wanted.
Sherry was in second after that,
but he's still there now.
Phelps is underwater, was pretty impressive in the breaststroke. His breaststroke has been working pretty well for him at this Olympic campaign in 2016. But he's got some company. He's not shaking him off as easy as some of the other events. But once he hits the freestyle, his freestyle has really been firing well here in Rio. And amazingly, he's right on the world record line.
In line for my Olympic gold here. Remember to keep out Pereira, Lochte, Brazil,
looking for a middle.
He's got to come back. He's in fifth. And second was Bernard.
Mikey, Michael Phelps.
The champion is leading. He's had a very big campaign. Pereira is throwing everything at him. But Phelps is increasing the lead, increasing his strike rate.
There has never been a better swimmer. The most decorated swimmer is miles ahead.
Is going to go
Michael
to
Phelps.
And he's 6 for 6 in these games and medals. Gold medal number 4.
Extraordinary.
Lochte got in
yet
for
again.
The silver. He have touched Bovell.
1.95 seconds
so the
was
Americans
the margin
go 1-2.
In victory. Four times he wins the 200 meters individual medley. The first swimmer, male or female, to win the same event
like
on four
Michael
occasions.
Michael Phelps and Eric Benn in the 400 IM. They do it here in the 200 IM.
It's not enough that he sets history with the amount of medals, but now four successful gold medals consecutively in the 200 IM.